Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Invention number 8 by Bach. And our BWV number on this is 779. Sometimes this one also goes under the title Invention in F. But regardless, we will call it Invention number 8, and it's from the book Two-Part Inventions, once again by Johann Sebastian Bach. Before we start learning how to play this invention, let me play through it for you, and that way you'll have the demo recording you can listen to and play along with. I will play it a little bit slower than what most people play it to make it a little more usable for you as a demonstration recording. But of course, once you've learned how to play it, you can play it at whatever speed is comfortable for you. So here is Invention number 8 by J.S. Bach. So this is in 3/4 time, it's in the key of F, so we will expect all the B's to be flatted. Because this is an invention and it's Bach, this is a counterpoint piece. What that means is the right hand, generally, will play one melody, and then the left hand will have its own. In this case, they're echoing each other, just like a round would be if you were singing Row, Row, Row Your Boat with some friends. And you'll hear that as we go through it. So let's start with just the first four measures of this 34 measure piece. Here they are. Right hand starts off playing the F above middle C with the first staccato, A above that with the second, back to F with the first, C above that with the third, back down to the F with the first. Then we go to the F above that with finger 5. This will be legato. After that, we'll hit the E below that with our 4th. With it left hand, we come in echoing. So this is the F below middle C with our 5th, playing with the right hand's E. Left hand, your staccato. Next, right hand, play the D under your 3rd. And then we'll play the C below that with our 2nd. With it left hand, play the A under your 3rd staccato. Next, right hand, play the D above the C you just played, but use finger 4. Then back to the C below that, but this time now with finger 3. With it left hand, give me the F under your 5th staccato. Then right hand, play the B flat under your 2nd. And then we'll play the A below that with our 1st. With it left hand, play middle C staccato, finger 1. Then right hand, play the B flat above the A you just played, but with finger 4. Come back down to the A below that, now with finger 3. With it left hand, play the F under your 5th finger staccato. And then right hand, play the G under your 2nd finger to complete this phrase. And that gets us through measure 2. Now here are measures 3 and 4 again by themselves. So measure 3 will start off with the left hand playing the F above middle C staccato. After this, right hand will play the A above that finger 2. It will be staccato. Left hand, you'll play the E, though, below the F you just played, legato. Next, left hand, play the D under your 3rd finger. Then you'll go down to middle C with your 3rd. With the right hand, play the C above the A you just played, finger 4, staccato. Left hand is still legato. Next, left hand, play the D above the C you just played with finger 1. Then back to middle C with finger 2. Right hand, with it, play the A above middle C, finger 1, staccato. Then left hand, play the B flat below the C you just played with finger 3. And then you'll play the A below that with finger 3.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.